7, no winds. It's getting warm out already. The sun's coming up. Rocky's going to Sarasota Avionics today to fix the floating control panel. I gave them 6 of the rubber isolators, the original part number. I don't know if that's what they're going to use. I just put in 5.5 gallons of fuel. There's 4 quarts of oil, more than 4 quarts of oil. All the lights work. August 15th, 6:38. Rocky's headed to Sarasota Avionics to finish a job that they actually started almost 3 years ago, pre-COVID. The floating instrument panel, there's these rubber isolators, and when they put in the Garmin 5, they took out one of the holes in the actual control panel, so there wasn't a place to put a rubber isolator, and that caused problems, because I think Cessna designed it so that all, I think there's 6 or 7 rubber isolators holding on that floating control panel, and we're down to 5 or 1 less, and that causes a lot of issues. Lots of fuel, just put in 5.25 gallons, full fuel, over 4 quarts of oil, and all lights work. I did a light check and a walk around and clean the windshield.
Clear. I just got to Sarasota Avionics. Looks like they're open already.